Don't miss the action tonight when the next era of wrestling proudly presents
the Spring Break Bash at West Wortham School in Soldier.
It's brother against brother when Damon Reinhardt battles Richter Reinhardt. WWE legend Doink the Clown takes on Lord Humongous in the semi-main event. Then wrestling legend The Nightmare takes on Wade Garrett in the main event. Our subjects change. Doors open at 7, bell time at 8 tonight at West Wortham School in Soldier. Just $8 for a night of action. The Spring Break Bash. Presented by the next era of wrestling.
I'm going to ask the NEW champion, the original Nightmare, to come out. Come on. I'm going to give you the night off to scout your opponents for later shows. You don't even have to work tonight.
Well, it's great with me. You know, I left Atlanta, Georgia this morning at 7 o'clock coming down here. I don't particularly care if I wrestle or not. You know, I got this belt. I don't know that these people deserve a championship match anyway, because, you know, pro wrestling is something I've been doing for many, many, many years. And I almost couldn't even find this town. I got lost. I went up the road about 10 miles, went back down the road about 10 miles. I said, where is Saucier, Mississippi? Saucier. They, oh, that's Saucier. Saucier.
What?
So after about 10 phone calls, I finally found this town. And I appreciate you letting me be off, because these people don't need a championship match anyway.
You're exactly right. I mean, they don't realize true talent when they see it standing right in front of their eyes. Each one of these guys in the back has been handpicked by myself to come out here tonight for y'all. And you do not deserve it.
I was looking around back in there, and I'm not even sure if there's a heavyweight wrestler back there. I mean, a heavyweight wrestler, a man. A big muscled up man. That's who I usually get to wrestle when I come to one of these places. It's somebody that looks like a wrestler. I didn't see anybody back there that qualified.
Maybe this guy in the front row, he looks like a heavyweight.
Well, he's a heavyweight, all right. You got that right. But what I was looking at back there mostly is 140, 150 pounds. Bunch of guys, yeah. Junior heavyweights. I was looking to put this title up against a man. Where's Bob Armstrong or somebody? Where's Bob, you know, old man Bob Armstrong.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Well, where's Cowboy Bill Watts, where's he at? I'll put my belt up against him if he'll show up down here tonight. What about Terry Funk out of Texas? Where's some of those guys? I'll wrestle any guy that qualifies to fight me for this championship belt.
Thank you.
just go there and jump on you right now. What do you think about that?
Thank you. count that out. Back in. Come on. One. All right, you get it back. Get it back for a minute. Come on.
Yeah! we have our first team. At 198 pounds, we have General Payne and his tag team partner, 203-pound Adam Hart.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Florida.
Now, ladies,
the star.
Thank you.
Get back out here. me again. Let's take the trip now.
Yeah! Looking at greatness all day long.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah.